In this video today, we will see two ways by which you can hide the videos that are present in the photo gallery of your iPhone. Now let's go to photos, and if I want to hide any video, what I will do is I will at first tap on this select option and select the video that I want to hide. Then I will tap on this icon here at the bottom and then tap on this option hide, and then hide video. Now the video is hidden from the photo gallery of the iPhone. But if I go back and if I scroll down, there is an option here hidden under utilities. So if I select this option, I can see the hidden video. So what we will do is we will go to settings, we will scroll down, go to photos, and if you see, there is an option hidden album, which is right now enabled. So let us disable this option, and then if I go to photos and if I scroll down, now under utilities I cannot see the hidden album. So in this way you can hide the videos. Now the next way is you can go to files, you can create a folder like this one, and then you can go inside the folder and then again create another folder and then just give a name like photo. So what we have done is we have created a folder here, and then we have created another folder inside the folder. After that, what we will do, we will go to photos and let me again tap on select, and then let me select a video that I want to hide. After that, I will tap on this icon at the bottom here, scroll down, and then I will select this option save to files. Now here what I will do is I will scroll down and I will select the folder that I had created. Inside this folder I had created another folder, that is photo. So I will select this one and then save. So what I have done is I have saved a video that is present in the photo gallery to a folder inside the iPhone. After that, what I can do, I can again tap on select, select the video, and then I can delete the video from here. So I have deleted the video from the photo gallery, but the videos are still present inside files and inside this untitled folder. If I go inside, I can see the video, and this untitled folder is present on my iPhone. In this way, what you can do is you can create a nested folder, that means folder inside another folder, and then save the videos.